Hello everyone, I'm Ehsan. In this video, we'll look at 10 cool features on Samsung Calendar on One UI 4.1 update. There are many cool features in the calendar application on One UI 4.1 update that you can use for your productivity and daily use. Okay, now let's just take a look at what are all the new features on the latest Samsung Calendar application. For the first feature on Samsung Calendar application update, you can display the weather forecast directly on the calendar. When you expand the calendar view like this, now you can see the weather forecast for the next 7 days directly on the calendar. Here you can see the weather forecast for the next day. And there is also a temperature forecast that is directly listed on your calendar. You can see the weather icon display at the bottom in small calendar view like this. And for a large display, you can see it directly in the date section. To activate the weather forecast feature on your calendar, you can go to the calendar option on the top left. Then select the settings menu. And in this section, you can activate show weather forecast to activate the weather forecast feature. To activate it, you need to make sure that you install the weather feature on your home screen. If you haven't installed a widget for the weather forecast on your home screen, you can go to the home screen settings, then just add the widget at the bottom. Then here, just scroll and select the widget menu for the weather app. Here, select one of the widgets that you want to add on the home screen. Then you can add the latest features on calendar application to activate the weather forecast for the next 7 days. If you have added the widget on your home screen, the settings for the weather forecast display on the calendar can be activated immediately. Then the second new feature on the calendar application is the reminder feature, which immediately appears on the calendar date. When you have reminder activated on your smartphone, you will see a colored line like this for the reminder. And if you don't want to include the reminder view in your calendar application, you can also remove the reminder that appears in this calendar menu for the entire calendar view. To remove the reminder display in your calendar view, you can go to the top left option, then go to the calendar settings. Then here you just have to select the manage calendars menu at the top. And in this option, you can scroll and see the reminder menu at the bottom. Then activate this reminder feature. And later, the calendar display on your Samsung smartphone will immediately appear without the reminder display. Next, the third feature that you can also activate in the calendar application is you can show the week number on the calendar display. To activate the week number feature, all you have to do is go to the calendar option on the top left, then select settings at the top. And in this section, you just have to select a new menu called Show Week Numbers. By activating the Show Week Numbers feature, the calendar view will show the week numbers on the far left. So you can more easily count weeks on your calendar. Next, the fourth feature that you can also change in the latest settings for the calendar application is change calendar font size, or change the calendar font to be bolder or larger. To change the calendar font in this calendar view, you can go to the options on the top left, then go to the settings. In the setting, you can find the option to change the title font size in this section. You can choose the extra small to the extra large option. For example, let's choose large, then the calendar display will look thicker with numbers that are easier for you to see. Then the fifth feature, which is also very interesting, is you can draw directly on the calendar view. And it can be directly saved to the calendar without the need to screenshot the calendar display first. You can just open a white calendar view like this. Then at the top, you will find an icon to activate the drawing on calendar feature. When you select the drawing menu, you can immediately doodle on the calendar. Here you can mark certain dates on the calendar. And you can also zoom in on the view to write more easily on calendar view. After finish doodling on the calendar according to the date you want to mark, you can select the save button on the top right. And now your calendar view will contain doodles according to what you drew earlier. And this view will only appear on the calendar view that you expand like this. And in the small calendar view, the doodles will not be visible. And every time you doodle on calendar with month view like this and you save it at the top right, later your doodles will be directly saved on the calendar application. And you will still be able to see them immediately when you reopen the calendar application. So this feature is slightly different from the screen write feature on the S Pen feature. If you use the screen write feature and write on the screenshot, when you save later, the screenshot will not be saved on the calendar application. But you have to check first on the smartphone gallery application. So for this new feature, it's easier for you to see doodles according to the months on the calendar. so you don't need to check through the gallery anymore, especially if there are too many doodles on the calendar. Then to deactivate the doodles view, you can select the option on the top left, then disable the show handwriting feature. And the calendar display will be immediately clean without any writing like before. And when you want to see the doodles, all you have to do is activate the show handwriting feature. So you can adjust the doodle if you want it to be displayed or to be removed on the calendar view. Next, the sixth new feature on the calendar application is changing the alert style display. The alert style display on this calendar application reminder now can be changed with three different options. You can change the alert style settings on the top left option. Then go to the calendar application settings. Next, you can scroll and select alert style. On the alert style menu, there are three options that you can choose. They are light, medium, and strong options. For the strong mode, it will appear full screen on your entire smartphone. While the medium mode, the display will be full screen, but if you are using a smartphone, the display will only appear on pop-up mode. For the light mode, the alert style notification display will only appear on the notification. Next, the seventh feature or setting that you can also change is changing the event color. When you create event on a calendar like this, at the top right of the event, you can change the color of the event according to the color you want. There are several colors that you can choose according to the event you add. For example, here let's choose the red color. Later on your calendar, this event will be immediately colored in red. To change the event color to another color, all you have to do is edit the event, then you just change the event color at the top right of the label. After changing, you can directly save the event, and the looks of the event on the calendar will be immediately changed according to the color you choose. Then the egg feature, you can also add an event to your calendar, and immediately write the name of the event with your S Pen. For those of you who often use the S Pen, of course this feature can be very helpful when you add events to your calendar. So you can add events to your calendar like doodling on a physical calendar. To take advantage of the feature of writing event names with S Pen, of course you have to use Samsung series that already comes with S Pen. And if you have used the S Pen but have not been able to use this feature, make sure the S Pen to text settings is active on your Samsung smartphone. To activate the settings, you can go to the settings, then select advanced features, then choose S Pen menu. Here all you have to do is activate the S Pen to text feature. So you can directly write the event name on the calendar directly using S Pen. Then the next new feature, you can also show a new calendar view on the home screen of your Samsung smartphone. On the latest One UI 4.1 update, now you can show a more attractive calendar view with reminder display and notes or events that you have added to the calendar. When you add a widget on One UI 4.1 version, now you can add the latest smart widget that you can choose to show the calendar. When you add this smart widget feature to your home screen, on the right side, you can see the display of events that we have added. And if you have added many events to the calendar, you can immediately check the events that you have added on the calendar right on your home screen with this latest smart widget option. For the smart widget menu, of course, you can also add other widgets in the same widget position like this. So you can swipe left or right to change the widget view. Then the next feature that you can also use on the calendar application is the synchronized event feature. When you add an event to your calendar as before, you can sync this event to your friends' emails. When you are adding an event like this, all you have to do is click on the bottom column. Then you can choose the contact option on the right. Then here you can sync the previous event to your contact email. So later, your friend's calendar display will also have the same display as the event that you have created. If you like this kind of video, don't forget to like and also subscribe so you'll be notified when there is a new video from this channel. If you have questions or comments, you can write them in the comment section down below. Or you can also ask in our Telegram channel or directly DM us on our Instagram account @suntertainment. See you on the next video.